There's one thing. It seems they have it. That very official will be at the British Trading House, where I'm planning to pay a call and present him with a gift. I want you to carry the gift and take the opportunity to sniff around. And if they're really plotting something, kill them. Am I clear? If you've got something to say, now's the time. You've got to be kidding me. If I got my hands dirty, relations between our countries would be as good as over. Now, if you're clear on the particulars, you'd best get started. Very well. I am confident your efforts won't be for nothing. The gift I'm talking about needs to be picked up from English House Number One. Once you've got it, take it to the British Trading House. Don't let me down.
Let me die in...
Mm-hmm. And who might you be?
My name is Yukichi Fukuzawa. I am a samurai from Nakatsu. I am working for the shogunate while I complete my studies. And this here is Ernest Sato. He's a British interpreter.
Pleased to meet you. Fukuzawa-san was just teaching me more of his marvelous language.
Oh, I fear I have very little left to teach you. It is I whose language skills are lacking. I must learn English.
Tell me, what brings you here? The American Consul General, Harris? Well...
Hold on one minute. What do you want with him? His life was threatened just the other day, you know. I'm certainly not going to lead a perfect stranger directly to his door. Why, just look at you. You might very well be an assassin. Well, so you say. But he is the American consul, after all. There are many who wish to thwart him in his aims.
Fukuzawa-san, you are keen to meet with the consul, are you not? Perhaps this individual could come with. Even if they are an assassin, they couldn't do much if you were there. You are a master martial swordsman, after all.
Very well. I'm not convinced, but I will do as you wish.
The consul is in a temple near the Kanagawa post. Fukuzawa-san will show you precisely where.
Hold on! Do you not intend to accompany us?
Attacks on foreigners in that particular area are on the rise. I will remain here. You should have no trouble, however.
Well, I suppose you're right. I'll go ahead and see how things are looking. Meet me at the Kanagawa post.
Welcome!
And he actually did?
ってこい。
Finally, I can breathe again. Whew, that was a little scary. Thanks for chasing those guys off. They think every Westerner's an enemy. Tell me, are they all such good-for-nothings? Oh, right, then I'll get to business. Kentucky bourbon, the finest you can find. It's in the room back there. Feel free to go on and take it. You better drink that stuff neat, though, okay?
You're the bodyguard, then I'll deal with you first! Insolent!
Seems things have calmed down somewhat. Well, you made it at last. Trouble, I suppose. Quiet, they'll hear you. It seems the British have already taken care of him. Forgive the delay. I hope you.
So.
See you.
child's play.
You'll regret it.
Ah, you're here.
Excuse me, but could I pray, will you listen to this poor beggar? I'm looking for my daughter and require your assistance. I used to run a prosperous shipping business out in Nagasaki. That is, until my ships were wrecked in the great earthquake. And I lost my wife to disease. In order to make a fresh start here in Yokohama, I put my daughter in a geisha house, telling her I'd be back soon. The poor child believed me. Then when my health started to fail, I went looking for her. And now I hear her contract's been bought, and she's gone away. Doubtless it's too late for me to ask for forgiveness. But if I could have one last look, a photograph even, perhaps I could rest in peace. I haven't seen her in years, but she must. You're too kind.
Thank you.
the hell are you? Stay out of this!
You saved my life. Oh, so
you took the photograph. Well, show it to me.
Child's play.
fools.
A pain in the ass. Go to hell.
I've seen you. We're actually on the hunt for someone. The man who slew my brother and stole the family armor. My brother left behind a son. The boy is like a son to me. And I want him to have revenge, no matter what it takes. We'll take back the armor and make the killer pay with his life. Won't you lend your blade to our cause? You have my thanks. Our first objective is the armor, the pieces of which have been scattered among our man's lackeys. I've tasked my nephew with recovering one of them, and I want you to aid him. Once we have all of the armor, we'll go after the man at his residence.
shit.
Yeah!
uncle send you? I don't know what to say. Thanks to you, I was able to recover the armor. I'll let him know right away.
We've recovered the armor. All that remains is to cut down our man. That task falls to you, and you alone, my boy. I will not be there. You're the head of the family, not me. As your father's successor, honor demands you avenge him with your own hands.
Wait, uncle. Are you saying you won't come too? I had assumed that you'd be at my side.
I suppose so. Very well. I'll come too. Just remember that this is your fight. We will follow your lead.
Understood, uncle. And if you could humor me for one more request. Please allow me to fight in this armor. It would feel as though Father is with me, lending me strength. I didn't expect this armor to weigh so much, but if it's the weight of familial duty, I'm sure I can bear it.
Yeah! suffer the same fate as he!
Prepare to die.
Thanks to you, I was able to settle an old score. I'm so grateful. If it's acceptable, I'd like to make another request. This armor I now carry is still too big for me. Will you please look after it until I am finally ready to wear it?